Thank you. Now where are you going? Are you scavenging for supplies or what? The pickings round here won't be very rich. These poor buggers have to fend for themselves. Abandoned by the government, the so-called public servants, who all hot-footed it to Westminster and the palace instead. That lot of good it did them, eh? You hear that? That's exactly why this country's gone to shite. People partying when they should have been prepping. Honestly, I'm surprised anyone else survived. Okay, maybe not everyone knows about Dee's prophecies, but to be so blind when Armageddon is in your face, I despair. You need to find some way into the room. Looks like you can jump down through a hole in the ceiling.
Thank you.
talking. Double the barrels for double the gun. I've just realised where you are. That's Ron Friedman's place. All you'll find in there is a soft-headed imbecile who turned the ravens away from the truth. If you're going in, be careful. Ron Friedman is a lying sack of shite. Don't believe a word he says. He'll send you off on some wild goose chase. This is the last great plague. The ravens are restless. The signs are here and the blight is upon us. Just like the Magus D foretold. But never mind that for now. John's flat's on the next floor up. You have to find an air duct and crawl your way upstairs.
Thank you.
Presser here. Your signal's fading. I'm losing you.
This is Sondra to all surviving Ravens. Nest 6, 18, 19, 22, and 34 have been raided by vultures. Situation still evolving. Ron, come in. It's Sondra. Ron, we're pulling out in less than 12 hours. Ronald Friedman, if you're ignoring me, I swear. Answer me, for God's sake, Ron!
Yeah. Dear John, I'll never forget everything you've given me. Our time together was the happiest of my life. But now those memories are tarnished. And I wanted to stop. We both know that you don't belong in the trauma unit. But the injustice of it all has changed you. You're not the man I fell in love with anymore. The man who risked and lost everything to try and prepare the world for the coming storm. That man seems to be dead. Looking back, your letters become more and more bitter over time, filled with cynicism and contempt. God knows I can't blame you after everything that's happened. But I don't want to know this new man. I don't think we have anything constructive to say to one another. If I do somehow survive the blight, if any of us do, it'll be thanks to you. I owe that to the man I loved. He'll remain a part of me forever. Forgive me.
If you can't run, you might as well lie down and die. Always keep something in reserve.